God's rage is being revealed from heaven against every kind of irreverence and injustice committed by people who unjustly suppress the truth. And it's because what can be known about God is obvious among them, since God has shown it to them. For his invisible qualities can be seen by means of the creation of the world. We catch a glimpse of them, as well as his unknowable power and divinity by his achievements. So that people are without excuse. They know God but give him no honor and show him no gratitude.